writing songs, and I really wanted to find a little success and a little bit of purpose for myself in hearing other people sing my songs. And I was so fortunate enough to have a couple moments like that. And this is one of my favorite songs I've ever written. I wrote it on my birthday in 2016, and my buddy Michael Ray recorded this song. It's on his last record. It's called Her World or Mine. Hope y'all like it. One of us still has our picture taped up on the dash. One of us took that one from Mexico and threw it in the trash. One of us don't even notice when the radio plays that song. One of us breaks down and has to pull over whenever it comes on. Now there ain't no in between when it comes to her and me. One of us moved on, one of us got stuck, one of us is drinking just for fun, one of us is drinking to get drunk. One of us seems good, yeah, and one of us hates to face the night. Just depends if you're talking about her world or mine. There's a number on the phone that one of us erase. There's a late night, can we try again? Call one of us wants to name. Cause one of us can't even think about being in another's arms. And there's a car in the drive that stayed all night, but one of us used to park. One of us moved on, one of us got stuck, and one of us drinking just for fun, one of us drinking to get drunk. One of us seems good, yeah, and one of us hates to face the night. Just depends if you're talking about her world or mine. For a while we held forever in our hands. That's why one of us can't understand how one of us moved on, one of us got stuck, one of us is drinking just for fun, one of us is drinking to get drunk. One of us sees good, yeah, and one of us hates to face the night. Just depends if you're talking about her world or mine. Yeah, that's the difference between her world or mine. Thanks to Michael Ray for recording this song. Y'all are just too damn nice. Let me tell you that right now.